not everybody who's like hardcore celibate has issues, but many people are because it doesn't come natural to them. Mm-hmm. It's an effort of the will where they are like, I need to squash my sexuality because it doesn't fit with my idea of what a good person is. And guess what? That's where suddenly you get like the Ted Haggard of the world, you know, busted doing meth with a gay hooker kind of thing. It's like, couldn't it have been just a little easier about masturbation and stuff? It's like, maybe you didn't have to go that far. It's like,
yeah, for sure.
It's like, just, you are a little more accepted of yourself, and you didn't have to turn into this weird hidden monster that you are hiding from everyone, but you can't really stop because it's part of you. And there's more honesty in it toward yourself, toward others. There's more chances to learn and grow from stuff rather than pretending. Pretending is not there, rarely solves problems. You know, it's like denial is not the greatest strategy ever.